Evaluate the definite integral using the following values. So we have this 3 integral. So for number 35, integral of 4x dx from 2 to 4. So this will be equal to 4 integral of x dx from 2 to 4. Then integral of 4 x dx from 2 to 4 is equal to 6. So we will just substitute 6. So this will be equal to 24.